Port St. John's National Disaster Management Center was directed coordinate teams to respond the floods of East Cape. Yağmur Port St. John's pollutes and or injury has not yet been reported, but the inhabitants are threatened. Mayor Novuzo Mlombile-Cingo calls people to be careful. "We were in a municipal building that held a community meeting, even our municipal building was flooded. When I speak, it's raining a lot right now," said. "There are trees that fall some roads and prevent some roads.